from the famous Bob Barker studio in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right. Michael King, come on down. Mackenzie Romano, come on down. Sonia Jones, come on down. And Jacob Rodriguez, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
How you doing, Rich? Rachel Reynolds, everybody, and say hi to my friend George Gray.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Good morning, Mama May. Hi, Drew. Good to see you, buddy.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Good luck. How you doing? Look at this energy. This is going to be a great day. I'm so glad you could tune in and join us. Let's get this party started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
We're going to kick things off with a pair of dirt bikes. Go off-roading with this pair of battery-powered bikes featuring high-torque chain-driven motors. They each have twist grip throttles, hand-operated brakes, and a retractable kickstand. Two helmets are included from Razor.
Michael, you're first. What do you bid?
I'm going to go with $350.
$350. Good luck. $350. Mackenzie.
$1,750.
Sonia.
$2,450.
Jacob.
$1,200.
All right. Actual retail price. $920. Michael. Nice to see you. That was quick. And you looked as shocked as everybody at home.
Oh, man. That's a dream come true.
So those little mini bikes are so cool.
Yeah.
But, you know, if your friends see you, you might want to get one of these instead. Go ahead, George.
Yeah, let's up the cool factor, Michael, with your brand new car. It's the Chevy Trailblazer LS. This crossover SUV features a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission front-wheel drive, plus all-weather floor mats, cargo mat, and cargo cover. It's the Chevy Trailblazer!
Thank you, Amber. Thank you, Rachel.
Thank you.
Step right up here where it says player. We're going to play a little game called the Dice Game, just like we're in Vegas. Going to roll some dice. You and me in Vegas. Would that be a fun weekend?
Yeah, I think it would be.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's put the first number and the price up on the board. The first number is a 2. Ooh. Chevy Trailblazer LS. All the other numbers are 1 through 6, just like on the dice. So no number higher than a 6, no zeros.
Okay.
What you're going to do one by one, you're going to roll a die, make sure it goes over the line. If you roll the number, ding, 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 you get it.
Okay.
If you don't roll the number, all you have to do is tell us whether the actual number is higher or lower.
Okay.
Than the one you rolled. Now, if you roll a 1, automatic winner, because it has to be higher than a 1. You roll a 6, automatic winner, has to be lower than a 6. Okay, go ahead. Good luck. We're going for this second number here. After the 2. Is it a 4? No. Let's get careful on this one. Higher or lower than a 4?
Lower.
Lower than a 4. Good luck. Next one. Good luck. A 5. Is it a 5? Higher or lower than a 5?
I'm going to go with lower.
Lower than a 5. Next one, please.
Come on, come on.
A 6. Yay. Ding, ding, ding. Is it a 6? It's a 6. Last one. Good luck. A 1. You got the last number, too. Is it a 1? No. Has to be higher than a 1, so you got this last number. Congratulations. So you got the six. Let's see the number higher than a one, please. Lower than a five, right here. Two. Chevy Trailblazer. Do you think it's a $25,000 Trailblazer or a $26,000 Trailblazer?
Oh.
Or it's got to be 23, 22, 21. Light it up. Yes! You got it! You got it! Man, that was great. George, let's get another contestant up here. Who you got?
I love The Price is Right! I love The Price is Right!
Matthew Herbstritt, come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Matthew, welcome to the show. How you doing? How about something else to bid on, George?
All aboard! The Price is Right train is chugging out the next prize. It's a new washer dryer. Offering smart functionality, these appliances feature a top-load washer with 5 temperature settings and 36 wash cycles, plus a gas dryer with 4 drying options and 2 built-in sensors to prevent over-drying.
Matthew, what do you want to bid?
I'm going to go $1,125.
$1,125. Mackenzie.
$1,600.
$1,600. Thank you, Sonia.
$1,275.
$1,275. $1,275. Jacob.
$800.
$800. Good luck, everyone. Actual retail price, $1,898. Mackenzie. Hi, Mackenzie.
Right.
Congratulations, you made it.
Thank you. Thank
Good for you. Good for you.
Oh, my God. Yes.
Woo! I like your shirt. Mackenzie, I'm drewing fine.
Oh, good.
I'm drewing just great. George, how are you drewing?
I'm drewing great. Thank you.
What do you got for?
We got great prizes for you. It's designer accessories and a pair of MacBooks. First, from Paul Smith, this collection features one leather tote, wallet and belt, plus sunglasses for her. And then for him, we've got one travel folio with leather trim, a leather pouch, belt and wallet, plus aviators. And then second, this 13-inch Air and 13-inch Pro each have Touch ID, 8 gigs of RAM, and a 512-gig solid-state drive. Take it away, Drew!
Wow. So we have two great prizes. We have 9 Paul Smith accessories. Then we have a Apple MacBook Air and a 13-inch MacBook Pro. The game is called Do the Math. Do you know anything about math?
A little bit.
Yeah, you don't have to know much.
Been a while.
You can have Drew Carey level math and still do good at this game.
All right.
So the formula is the price of the accessories plus $1,057 equals the price of the laptops, or is it the price of the accessories minus $1,057 equals the price of the laptops? The accessories plus or minus $1,057 equals the price of the laptops.
Minus, Drew.
Minus.
Minus.
Minus $1,057. She thinks the accessories are more expensive than the laptops. And if you win, you get both these prizes, plus you get $1,057. So
right.
Good luck. How much were the Paul Smith accessories? $3,805. Yeah.
All right.
Minus $1,057 is $2,748. Congratulations. She gets the laptop. She gets the accessories. She gets just over $1,000 in cash. And we get to show you a couple commercials, and then you get to stick around because we'll be right back. Don't go away. Welcome back. That was a short commercial break. George, let's get another customer down here. Who you got?
Let's make it Gwendolyn Palmore. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Gwendolyn, nice to see you. Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. George, how about another prize, please?
It's a new fitness machine. This vertical climbing machine offers an ergonomic full-body, low-impact workout with hundreds of on-demand classes led by expert fitness instructors. A one-year subscription is included from Climber.
Gwendolyn, you're first. What do you bid?
$900.
Good luck. Sonia?
$2,350.
Jacob?
$2,000.
$2,000. Matthew?
I'm going to go
$2,351. Actual retail price, $2,979. Matthew!
Yes!
Woo! Matthew right there. Nice job, man. Welcome to the show. I was talking with Matthew in the audience earlier. He's here with his daughter and future son-in-law in the back there. How you doing? Good luck. George, what is he going to win?
Matthew, maybe you could win a honeymoon for them. It's a trip to amazing Singapore. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Singapore for a six-night stay in a great room at Hotel G Singapore. Located just a stone's throw from Orchard Road, this lifestyle hotel is the ideal retreat for fun and relaxation after a day of exploration. Daily breakfast is included. It's a prize worth $9,216.
The game is called Checkout. What you're going to do is one by one, you're going to tell me the exact prices, what you think the exact price is of every one of these items here, down to the penny. And then we're going to total that up and show you the total. Then we're going to show you the real prices. And we're going to total that up and show you the total. If your total is within $2 of the real total, you win that $9,000 trip to Singapore. George, tell us all about these items, please.
All right. First up, it's a 15-ounce can of black beans, a 12.7-ounce bottle of relish, a 4.5-ounce bowl of baby food, a box with 6 bags of microwave popcorn, and then finally, clean up with a 4-count pack of soap bars.
How much for the black bean, can of black beans?
I'll do $150.
$1.50. $1.50. How about a squeezed bottle of sweet relish?
I'm going to do
$2.75. How about some good old baby food?
$3.99.
Butter Lovers popcorn.
$4.
$4 for 6 bags of popcorn.
That's soap.
A 4-count pack of soap.
$6.50.
$6.50. $6.50. Let's see the total. Total is $18.74. So you want $16.74 to $20.74. You got a $4 spread there. A simple can of black beans. You probably walk by this in the grocery store all the time or pick it up and you just like blank on the prices. It's so common. You see it everywhere. How much for a can of black beans? You said it was $1.50. It is $1.69. Squeeze bottle of relish, you said was $2.75. It is $3.49. You said baby food was $3.99. It is $2.49. $7.67. 6 bags of buttered popcorn, you said was $4. It is $4.49. You're up to $12.16. You need to get to $16.74. The soap has to at least be like $4.60, let's say. You said it was $6.50. If it is, you're a winner. How much is it for the soap? $5.99. Yes. Yes. Yes, you got it within 59 cents. Look at that. Wow. We're going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away. Time to spin the wheel. Go ahead. Mackenzie, good luck to you.
All right.
Here we go. You want to say hi to somebody?
I'd like to say hi to my mom, my boyfriend Jason in the audience, all my family and friends.
85.
Yes.
Gonna stay? Right there. Good. Come on over here, Matthew. Good luck, whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Matthew, who do you want to say hi to?
I want to say hi to my wife, Mary Jane, Janelle, Jonathan, Raylan, Ronnie, Cooey Jones, what's up? All my people in Palmdale.
40. One more spin. You need a 45 to tie. 50, 55, 60 for the win. 50, 55, 60. There's a 60 for a dollar. Oh! Man, you were so close, Matthew. Nice meeting you. That was really close. Michael, come on over here, buddy. Michael won a brand new car today. Got a brand new Chevy. Now he's got to beat an 85 to get through the showcase round. Michael, who do you want to say hi to?
I like to say hi to my wife, an Alabama Crimson Tide, Roll Tide, and my best friend, Lou.
95, you're on your way to the showcase with a 95. Congratulations. He won himself a car. He's going to the showcase. He is having a good day. It's a pretty good day. We got more Prices Right coming up. Don't go away.
Man, the best day ever. I love the Price is Right. I love the Price is Right.
Welcome back, everybody, to the Price is Right. Look at this crowd. We have a crowd here. George, who's next?
It is Gene Fuentes. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Gene, welcome to the show, Gene. Good luck. George, what's the next prize, please?
It's a trio of arcade cabinets. Enjoy unlimited gaming fun with these arcade cabinets that each feature a 17-inch full-color LCD display, light-up marquee, and real-feel arcade controls. One stool is included.
Go ahead, Gene.
$1,500.
$1,500. Gwendolyn.
$1,200.
Gotcha, $1,200. Sonia.
$2,200.
$2,200. Jacob.
$2,201.
Hey, that sound means somebody got their bid exactly right on the nose and gets an extra $500. Let's find out who gets that extra $500. Actual retail price? $1,500, Gene. Hi, Gene. Right there. There's a spot right under there. Yeah, nice to see you.
Hello.
What's going on?
Oh, my God. I can't believe this is happening.
Yeah, it's happening all right. George, show her what's happening.
Well, Gene, we're going to kick things off with a food, nut, and candy dispenser with two 3.5-liter containers to hold your favorite treats. And then moving right along with beautiful Amber, we've got a new speaker package. This 7-piece speaker system delivers 5.1-channel surround sound and has a transmitter that decodes theatrical audio formats. Two floor stands are included. And then finally, Gene, you can also win a great new home theater! Crafted from genuine bonded leather, these reclining theater seats have an ergonomic design and feature fully padded arms and backs. And bring your favorite shows and movies to life on this 75-inch UHD Smart 4K TV, which features a 60 hertz refresh rate and HDR technology. One Blu-ray player and 10 films are included. Back to you, Gene and Drew.
Thank you very much. The game is called Make Your Move. We have the food dispenser has two numbers in the price. The speaker system has three numbers in the price. The home theater setup has four numbers in the price. What you're going to do is you're going to slide these to give us the two numbers, the three numbers, and the four numbers that you need. There's no numbers that overlap, and there's no numbers left over. And all you have to do is figure out this little puzzle where the three numbers go, the two, the three, and the four numbers. And if you're right, you get all of it.
Okay.
Pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Gene, go ahead. Good luck to you. Make your move. That's the name of the game. She's saying 43 for the dispenser. 589 for the speaker system, 8,639 for the feet.
Yeah. Okay.
That looks good. What do you think? You like it?
Okay, it looks good.
Looks good to me. Light it up. Oh!
It's okay.
Oh, that was nice. That's not what I wanted. You know what? You got those games. You got all those arcade games. And think of the quarters you'll save. We got more pricey games coming up in the second half of the show. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, let's get somebody from the audience, please. Who you got?
Drew, it's Marcos Ochoa. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Marcos, how you doing? Welcome to the show, Marcos. Good luck to you. George, we need a prize to bid on, please.
Next up, it's a car navigation package. Featuring an 11-inch touchscreen display, this auto navigation system offers a customizable user interface and Bluetooth for hands-free calling and audio streaming.
Marcos, you're first.
$825.
$825. Thank you, Gwendolyn.
$1,000.
Sonia.
$600.
Jacob.
$550.
Actual retail price, $1,100. Gwendolyn! Gwendolyn! Gwendolyn, come on over here. Yeah, right there is good. How you doing? Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Gwendolyn, you know, you got a car navigation system. Congratulations. I bet you're wondering what you're going to do with the car navigation system, George Gray.
Drew is on the money because it's for your new car.
Unbelievable.
It's the Kia Forte EV, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia Forte!
A Kia Forte. Gwendolyn, follow me a little bit. Hi, Amber. How you doing?
Hi. Hi, Gwendolyn.
Game is called Five Price Tags, Gwendolyn. Yeah, a little closer, a little more perfect, yeah. We have five price tags here. One of them is the price of that car right there. Now, no free picks, but you can win up to four picks, four out of five. That'll give you a really good chance to win this car. And all you have to do is know something about these small gadgets and stuff to win the picks. For instance, this is...
What do you think?
I have no idea what that is.
Is it a jewelry cleaner? No?
You could clean your jewelry.
Steamer? Is it a steamer thing?
Here's what it is, and see if you want to put your jewelry in it. You can cook complete recipes in the microwave with this pasta cooker that makes up to four servings at a time.
Well, it's got this rubber top. So it's a microwavable pasta cooker. For those of you who can't boil water. $49, true or false?
I say false.
False. False! $27. Or, you know, if you're in a dorm room and you don't have a sink, you know, to be fair. and this is a hair straightener, right?
No, it's a jewelry cleaner, actually.
jewelry cleaner.
All right. This hair straightener features tourmaline technology and 3D floating ceramic plates to cover more hair in one pass.
$68, true or false, Gwendolyn?
True.
True! Gwendolyn, you got two in a row. She's got two in a row. This is an easy one.
It's a jewelry cleaner.
It's a doodad.
It's a doodad, yeah.
It's a
that goes in the doodad drawer.
Right. What that is is a Bluetooth-enabled plant soil tracker that has a sunlight sensor, plant nutrient monitor, and soil moisture detector.
$30, true or false?
I would say true.
True, she says. It is true. You got three picks, Gwendolyn, out of the five. If you get this one, you're going to have four out of five picks to win yourself a brand new Kia Forte. This is a sanding set. Or no, because it's foam. It's a
jewelry cleaner.
It's a you could clean jewelry with
you
it.
You could. You could clean your gold necklace while you're working on your car. You could wax, buff, and remove auto scratches with this eight-piece car polisher kit.
Car polisher. There you go. Car polisher kit. It's all foam, and you have the thing. $90, true or false?
I say it's true.
True, she says. She's gotten three in a row. It is true. Gwendolyn, I can't remember. Can
yes,
you?
I cannot remember either. When
I can't
got
remember
all
the last
four.
Time somebody got four out of the five picks on this game. Four out of five. Give us a number that's the price of the Kia Forte FE. We have 19,000, 17,000, 21,000, 18,000,
20,000. 19.
What do you want?
19.
19,585. It is no. One down.
I go 18.
18,855. Yeah, you got it. Nice job. Man, she won four picks. She got it on her second pick. Gwendolyn, that was amazing. We got a ringer in the crowd, everybody. We got a ringer in the crowd. Nice job. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. We have time for one more contestant, George Gray. Who's it going to be?
It is Leslie Portillo. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Leslie. Leslie, welcome to the show. Good luck to you. George, let's see the prize, please.
The prize is designer luggage. Travel in style and with ease using this Samsonite collection. It includes four hard-side spinner suitcases and a backpack with a USB port for on-the-go charging.
Leslie, you're first. One chance to bid. What do you say?
$650.
$650. Thank you. Sonia?
$1,775.
$1,775. Jacob?
$1,100.
$1,100. Good luck. And Marcos?
$1,776.
Actual retail price, $1,292. Jacob! You made it! Congratulations! Isn't it true? Like, it's so tense down there. Like, every bid you think, like, I think this is right, but I don't know.
I was
like,
wrong the whole time.
Yeah, but you only have to be right once. That's the beauty of it. Now, here you are on stage. Congratulations. And we have a pretty good prize for you. Go ahead, George.
We do, Jacob. It's about time you take a trip to British Columbia.
Thank you.
You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada, and head to Half Moon Bay by float plane for a six-night stay in a Waterview tent house with private veranda at Rockwater Secret Cove Resort. Retreat into the heart of nature and enjoy a truly unique setting at this award-winning escape. Daily breakfast is included.
So, freeze frame is the name of the game. See this frame here? Yeah. 7,938, then we got 4,379. When you see the price of the trip inside the frame, freeze it there by pulling the lever. And if you're right, you're on your way to British Columbia. Nice vacation. Woo. Ready? Yeah. Good luck. 1,461. 9,614. 2,096. 5,220. 3,852. 7,938. Good luck.
Oh, gosh.
I really hope you win this trip. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, flip it. You got it. Congratulations. Nice going, Jacob. Hey, we're going to spin the wheel one more time, and we got the showcase round. We're heading for home here. Stick around. Showcase Showdown's coming up next.
Thank you.
Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. Give the wheel a spin. Good luck to you. Here we go. Somebody's got to be the second person in the showcase. Why not you? You want to say hello?
I'd like to say hi to my family, my Lola, my parents, Demi, Sophie, Ava, and my boyfriend.
Thank you, Gene. 75.
I'll stay.
Okay, right over there. Good luck. Come on over here, Jacob. Good luck. Looking to beat a 75. Pretty strong number. Beatable. Who do you want to say hi to?
My mom, my sister, my grandma, my cousin Ale, John, Enrique. Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody. It's going to start out with a 60. Go ahead, one more spin. Looking to beat a 75. Needs 20 to 40. That's a tie. Oh, almost got the tie. Jacob, enjoy your trip. You did pretty good today.
Thank you.
Gwendolyn won herself a brand new car today in style. Good luck, Gwendolyn. Looking to beat a 75. Want to say hi?
Did it go around?
Yeah, it's going around.
I want to say hi to Sonia and Remy and all my friends.
That's it. You're on your way to the showcase. Sorry to interrupt you. You just won. You're on your way to the showcase. Congratulations. Stay right there. Showcases are next, folks. We'll be right back.
I can't believe it.
Welcome back, everybody. Hey, good luck, you two. Welcome to the showcase round. Congratulations. It's going to be a good one. George, let's see the first showcase, please.
All right, Drew. Michael and Gwendolyn, no need to keep this showcase a secret because we want you to spill the beans. And it starts when you have friends over for coffee, made with your new espresso machine. This top-of-the-line machine allows espresso enthusiasts to experience the same level of quality at home, featuring a dual boiler and built-in barista lights. The Linea Mini Espresso Machine offers connected app capability so you can remotely control settings. A grinder is included from La Marzocco. Next, savor a daily cup of joe in a true coffee lover's paradise on a trip to beautiful Jamaica. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Montego Bay, Jamaica, and head to Ocho Rios for a 6-night all-inclusive stay in a partial ocean view room at Moon Palace, Jamaica, offering lavish accommodations and nightly entertainment along 17 acres of ivory sand. Round-trip airport transportation is included. And finally, it's no secret that coffee runs are way more fun when you make them in a brand new car. It's the Cayenne Red Metallic and Super Black Nissan Kicks SV. This crossover has a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash guards. So it's an espresso machine, a vacation to Jamaica, and a brand new car. And it's all yours if the price is right.
Wowee, Michael. That's a pretty good showcase. You want to bet on that or pass it on to Gwendolyn and take your chances on the next one?
Been waiting all my life. I'm going to pass that on.
Pass it on. Yes. What a gentleman. Gwendolyn, what do you think?
23,000
even?
Yes.
Okay, 23,000 even. Gwendolyn, good luck. Michael, you ready?
Bring it on.
Take it away, George.
Well, Michael, this showcase is a sight for sore eyes. First, you won't believe your eyes when you witness the amazing wildlife on a safari in Yellowstone National Park. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Bozeman, Montana, and head to Gardner in your rental car for a 6-night stay in a luxury teepee at Dreamcatcher Teepee Hotel, where you can stay close to nature in true comfort and enjoy sweeping views of Yellowstone National Park. Daily breakfast and a VIP safari for two are included. Next, it's going to be hard to take your eyes off of this. It's a gorgeous new Rolex.
sleek and sophisticated, this Swiss-made stainless steel timepiece showcases Roman numeral hour markers. And finally, your eyes are not deceiving you. It is a brand new car! It's the 2022 Toyota Corolla LE, featuring a 1.8-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, door edge guards, rear bumper protector, blackout emblem overlays, plus all-weather floor mats. So it's a wildlife safari in beautiful Yellowstone, a Rolex, and a brand new car. And it's yours if the price is right.
So, yeah, Michael already won a vehicle earlier. That could be your weekend car.
Right.
What do you think?
$38,500,
all right. Good luck. Gwendolyn, good luck. Michael, good luck. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Gwendolyn, we're going to start with you. You bid $23,000. Actual price, $40,955. You were only off by $17,955. Michael, you bid $38,500. Actual price, $35,343. You were just over. Gwendolyn, you won your showcase. Congratulations. Nice job, Gwendolyn. She won $61,125 of the prizes today. What a good day for her. Thanks for watching the show, everybody. We really appreciate it. Please get your pets spayed or neutered. Help control the pet population. And we'll see you next time on The Price is Right. Love you. Bye.
George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.